is it, right?
Breaking the law!
You try anything!
Night, night.
Nobody can stop me!
Help!
Stay here and try to be quiet.
Okay, but please stop them.
Girl.
You don't look like your usual freak.
Can anyone hear me?
It's disarmed. Sit tight. Deserve a break. Did you hear anything about freaks teaming up with citizens for crime stuff?
You're kidding, right?
Maybe, maybe not.
No reports of any freaks trying that. But if you do see it happening again, check it out and report back.
It's all boring here.
kick this? Move it.
You're done.
Come with me, or it ain't gonna be pretty. Yeah.
Thank you for helping me.
Get home safe. Don't live your life, recue it. Wanted to ask her some questions.
Fight fair, like us freaks.
You ain't very fast, you know that?
Heh, almost got it. They gotta be somewhere. That ain't rain hitting us.
Brace yourself.
Oh, what the hell?
favor and stay down.
Burn, move!
Maybe this will help. Belfry, I have a link to a website for a Dr. Q. Need you to look it up for me.
Received. I'll start looking into it.
This isn't gonna end well, is it? So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course.
I used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it.
Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
We should have put a trademark on the bat signal. Belfry, do you have this?
Indeed. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a proper spectacle of the event.
Whatever she's up to, this is gonna be that.
Could have gotten tickets.
Bet we can get one here.
The best version of that. Recover your power.
Less planning, more partying. It's cheating how them regulator mopes do things, don't you think? No.
Recover your power.
If you ask me, all crimes should include bombs. Yep.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me.
If you ask me, all crimes should include bombs.
Huh. on back, girl!
Yes!
Whack her in the head!
Monarch entirely locked down. No easy way in that I can see.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Should I know how you know this?
Old actors never tell their secrets.
This should be it. Belfry's holding out on us. This place has seen better days. Dad loved the Batman musical. The outfits were ridiculous. Really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever. I'm the thing that starts the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No. Oh, come on, man. That's not cool.
Here we go!
are boring.
Got a breakdown over here. What's happening?
When I find you, you're gonna wish you were dead. Closer look. What's this? Belfry, wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
There was a break-in the other night.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands.
I ain't busy. Let's go.
Huh?
Lucky luck!
Bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Call if you find anything.
Unsettling. Harley didn't skimp on the backup.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Getting close now. You like the back of a police cruiser. way too many mannequins. Theater must be packed. Somebody's nap time. Let's find out what's behind door number one. Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
That is not good! Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment!
I bet you want to see it in action! Give him a demonstration.
Are you trying to start a new trend? Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's good news. I hope.
They broke you down! They destroyed your lives!
Did you think that mask was gonna
save? So we have to help ourselves! That is why I gave all of my friends those implants! That will make them strong!
Let's see how you like this! Yeah.
Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
More. Great. I'm sure there's an easier way to do this.
Wasn't what I signed up for!